about this. I'm so glad you came true tonight.
Hey, listen, we somehow talked these guys into opening up for us for a few shows, and their record hadn't even come out. Did it come out? It was barely out.
I still feel like it's barely out.
And we kind of felt like, oh my gosh, I feel like every tour that we do, we ask them to open up for us, and now they're too big. Winning awards, and like won CMA awards and ACM awards. And it's gonna happen again, and probably Grammys. I have a feeling I'm gonna get them. So we might not let them leave, but we're gonna make them. You wanna tell them? I mean, you wrote The Breaker, the title track of our record.
I was definitely very proud of that, by the way. I went to a Walmart one day, and for some reason seeing my own record on the shelf was really cool, but seeing your all's record, seeing The Breaker, just blew my mind. And that was really crazy to me. Well, you did a great job with it. It was awesome.
Thanks, man. You wrote a beautiful song.
Let's do it.
We're going to do it for you.
Call you up right now and see how you're doing, but I don't want to hurt you anymore, so I'll leave you alone. I could tell by the look on your face you didn't see it coming. I was trying to do what's best, but damn, if it don't feel wrong, I shot the stars out of your sky, took the love right from your eyes, and I did it all. Knowing you thought I was the hero of your heart, but I turned out to be the brave.
The Breaker.